Üdvözlök mindenkit! Folytatjuk, amit abba hagytunk. Megpróbáljuk elkapni ezeket a szarokat, amiket az öreg dobál. Aztán kiderül. Jó, elgéreltünk a picsárból. A szó, hogy? Hely, hallgatok. Igen, ugye, görgetünk elfogáspont. Elhiszem a szeme, és az orrészen a szívet a szemgolyomba van.
Ejjjj!
Ebbaj, jó.
Begins at Siren Point.
Okay. Get to the
professor.
professor found something buried deep in the old cistern. Things are getting weird.
Hangos lesz, ahol lejjön a szantadatban. Hangot? Saving checkpoint. Controller. Fucker the Jedi. Na, akkor elvileg a kanálisnak az alján vagyunk. De nehogy már. Hát ez saving checkpoint, nehogy engem ide dobják ki, baszom.
I'm genuinely surprised that didn't kill me. Yeah. Yeah, another 12 seconds and this whole place would have been a pile of rubble.
Igen. Azt nem rakta be, de ez is flermelkedett. Itt vagyok.
I wasn't just gonna...
Sebas.
What I've discovered is so powerful. They can't get their hands on it. The beacon. And it's what drew you both here. And it took your sister. It's dangerous, Alex. Too dangerous. I have to bury it. I told myself I'd wait a few hours for her to come back before...
No.
Well... That was 5 days ago. You're half of the hex. Did you bring it? Of course you did. We should get you down to the beacon. Forget what I said. It's totally safe. Safe enough.
Fuses for that panel. Everything that wasn't bolted down was torn apart. You can thank your sister for that. Hey, Alex, catch! I'm just kidding. Here you go. unacceptable.
Any fun? Go back to this, you. Peace out.
Good job, gentle now. Hey. Main more power. You are not making this easy.
It's been 3 years, and I still don't know where the beacon came from, or what it's capable of. I told Elsie to keep her hex away from it, and it seemed obvious that there'd be some sort of reaction. Well, I was right. First night, that dang girl snuck down into the lab while I was sleeping. The first night! Jump in the lift, kid. I got my own ride. Come on, let's make a move. Gotta get going. Your sister not to do something, because guess what they'll do the second your back's turned? Somehow, she opened the beacon's cage and triggered a goddamn explosion of magnetic energy. Busted up everything, damn near tore open my metal hip.
After making sure my legs were still attached to my body, I rappelled down to the lab, but I couldn't get anywhere near the beacon. It surrounded itself with an intense magnetic field. I can only assume that was somehow opened the beacon's cage. It was loose, just floating there in the middle of the lab. A hell of a time roping that damn thing back in its home.
Thank you.
Elsie, she was gone. I don't have the faintest clue where to. Heads up. Due to the old metal hip, I can't get close enough to the beacon to inspect it. But you can. We're gonna try to reproduce what Elsie did down there. Maybe it'll give us some answers. We don't have any fillings. Hold on a sec. I'll call the elevator. Let me see here. The elevator system's control box. Of course it did. Why not? You'll need to throw it back together. But first we gotta get it a charge. Damn it, hold on.
Use the controls to move the wheel in place. That's all that I'm wielding. My apologies. Time's a-wasting. Tick-tock, tick-tock.
Shit.
thing.
Damn it! I forgot to install a new step-down fuse after the last one blew.
That one's my goof. Tons of replacement parts down there, though. Swap out the fried parts.
So I either got shot sound and say.
There it is. Those damn spindle cords always give me trouble. Throw that on the chamber. Got an spare regulator. Carefully align. That attaches next to the pinion of the 86 circuit.
Yeah?
Everything in its place, Alex. Jabron.
Yo. Chora na mina. A proptetikai mellőr lecsatlakozott a kezem. ütötte bal kezemmel. Nincs meg. Ilyen percet. Ez ennyi volt mára. Akkor legközelebb. Holnap találkozunk ugyanezzel, aztán megpróbáljuk nem bebágoltatni a kezünket. Jó van, addig is további kellemes napot. Holnap találkozunk.
Bye bye!